I know you love the beach, otherwise you wouldn't be here. If this is the first time we've met, I'm Beach Bum and Dad. And if you want to experience the beach life, go shelling and other beachy stuff, then click the subscribe and notification buttons so you don't miss out on anything. Let's get after it. Say we try to get a couple scoops right on the edge here. Just gonna wait till the water recedes and grab shells like that. Name tackle. So when you look, you can see that there are shells right here on the edge. Back up and wait for the waves to recede. Okay, here's some right here. Nice scoop. Look at them all. There we go. Oh, and a cockle. That's a good scoop. Nice lightning walk. Grab that one. Before we head off to day 16, let's shell the rack line a little bit more and then see what's in my shell pocket. Let me reach in there and grab some shells. I think I still have that orange scallop in my pocket. All right, so a Mirrorless, that cool orange scallop, and the fighting prawn. All right, put those away and let's shell a little bit more and then head off to day 16. immature fighting conch and a nice imperial Venus.